el local.
¿Watson? ¿Ah?
Artificial?
Of course it's artificial. What the hell was that?
I believe they're quite expensive.
Yeah, I got a license.
I bet you do.
But that's not why I'm here.
Painful, living in fear, isn't it?
So what was that?
Nothing's worse than having an itch you can never scratch.
Is this some kind of joke?
You're gonna die soon, Andy.
Okay, I don't know what kind of sick game you're playing. But if you don't leave me alone, I'm gonna call the cops.
You were 7 years old and playing in a park. The dog starts to bark. It's a Doberman Pinscher. Its teeth are longer than your fingers. You look around for your mom, but she's gone. Your heart is beating so fast, you can feel it pounding in your chest. You try to run, but your legs don't work.
My legs, I can't feel my legs.
You close your eyes and scream. Suddenly, the dog bites your shoulder. It feels like your arm's being ripped off.
It was just my mother.
Well, only you would know that, wouldn't you?
How do you know this?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm John Kempf, B73194.
You're a cop.
No. And you're Andy Smith, janitor. Married once, no kids. Your wife left you for a certain J.F. Sebastian.
Yeah, 2 years ago.
Now that's funny.
What's funny?
It's an inside joke. No one will leave even you for JF.
I'm gonna go.
What's the matter, Andy?
My hands. I can't feel my hands.
No, I suspect you can't. Your body should be shutting down any moment now.
Not making any sense.
You're a replicant, Andy.
No.
There is no dog in your past. No wife. Only 4 years of dirty floors and overflowing toilets.
I would know if I was a replicant.
No. No, you wouldn't.
What are you, some organ harvester? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, it's all just corporate bullshit. And I'm just the broom that sweeps the mistake under the carpet.
You're gonna kill me?
The whole of Nexus 3 is scheduled for retirement.
How do you even know I'm a replicant?
It's in your eyes. Death. Know that you're a replicant. I can see it in your eyes. They just start dissolving.
What difference does it make whether my memories are created? If they were all accumulated at once, what difference does it make? I am still alive.
You're designed to say that.
No, I have choice. I can decide what to say, what to do. If I was just some kind of a mechanical clock, why would I be programmed to deny it? What possible use is a clock that lies? Listen to me. Listen, please. You have made... You have made a terrible mistake. Please. Please. What's that?
You're not born. You don't grow up. You don't die of old age or illness. You just wear out like ants. But hey, you've had a good life. Hmm? Perfect health, perfect senses, 20/20 vision. Well, the rest of us are stuck here. We didn't give you that memory.
Where's my dog?
It's not in here.
My mother. That was my hand.
Just shut up!